Okay, another envelope poem. This is called Katherine. It's about Catherine the Great of Russia. But I added a little bit about myself. He wanted a liaison with the girl I was. He wanted the hold on my life. He wanted a naive and speechless girl, but I was not speechless. I only held myself back to please people.